All right, Blabdads, we're here on the 5th floor. How do I know that? Because it literally points us this way on this really, really neat silhouette of the Royal Caribbean Freedom of the Seas. And I am right there. And here are all the different shops here along the Royal Promenade. So first we're gonna go ahead and take you through the main dining room where we ate last night. So after the show, it's super busy. Everybody comes through the walk. Oh, and so you get one of these cups as well, and you can go ahead and fill up all you like. I like this cup a lot just because when you drink out of it, this little port here slides open and it fits your mouth. Anyway, let's go ahead and check out the main dining room before we go down the main hallway. So as you enter, it's very opulent. And as you can see, oh, we're not on the second floor, we're on the third floor. Third floor dining room. I'm trying to remember where we, oh yeah, okay. So I'm gonna point where we sat last night. We sat right there. So I'd never seen a dining room quite like this. It is absolutely huge. And there's three floors to it. So right now in the middle over there is what they call the chef's table. There's a grand piano past the chandelier. And then one of the neatest things they have is they have a specific number that's on your card. And that relates to where you're supposed to be seated. All right, that was the main dining room. Let's take a look at the promenade. Oh, look at that. It talks about the scientist Galileo. All right, let's go ahead and take a look of the promenade. I'm gonna go ahead and tell you something about our dining experience last night. It was wonderful, except before that, because of my motion sickness, I took a couple of those motion sickness pills. I took two of those. Wrong idea. I didn't read the label. I thought it was just like Tylenol, pop a couple pills, you're gonna be okay. I wasn't okay. When we went down to the ice show, about midway through, all of a sudden, boom, it hit me. Hit me like a ton of bricks. I was super sleepy, I was lethargic, I couldn't stay awake. And then we went to the main dining room, and that even got worse. Just trying to keep my eyes open, I felt almost intoxicated. It wasn't good. So we had to go back to the room, and I had to sleep it off. So now I feel revived, awake. It's 6 o'clock in the morning now. I woke up at 5, and that's a typical Blabdad moment because I got to get ready for school. And you know, your internal clock never stops, no matter where you are. So I'm awake and I'm ready to go. So let's go ahead and take a look at the main promenade, which is the main thoroughfare of this entire ship. You ready? Let's go. So again, they got these glass tubes that go from the bottom, which is the first floor, that can go to the first floor, all the way up to the 12th. All right, let's take a look. And let me back up a little bit. So this is guest services or concierge. There's the fourth floor right over here where the sports bar is and art gallery. The the theming in here is really exquisite. So they have the different shops. What do you want to do on your next cruise? So cruises to Europe, the Caribbean, there's Icon of the Seas, arrives in 2024, one of their biggest ships yet built. Caribbean Ventures, Alaska, from LA, the Northeast. So again, if you wanted to go ahead and plan, you can do that right here. There's the market, we're closing. Got some shore excursions. So if you're in the Bahamas, you can go ahead and have different packages in order for you to take a look at the Bahamas in a way that normally if you just get off the ship, they plan it for you over here. Here's the Cafe Promenade. People are definitely up and going. Got some tea, coffee, Starbucks right over here. Good old Ben and Jerry's, right? So if you want to mood up with some ice cream, you can get that right over here. Port Merchants. Here you can get your alcohol if you want to do so. They get some sundries in here as well. Jewelry. They got this really, really beautiful car. And it is a Morgan. I've never heard of a Morgan before. What a car. If you want to get your souvenirs, you can get it right here at the souvenir shop. And that's where we're going. To the Bahamas on our way. Vintages, another bar. Oh. So it tells you with these signs of where to go. And here's one of the things I never saw until waking up this morning. Look at that. It's literally a woman coming through the water and into our open space here at the promenade. Dancing in the streets, that's another thing right up there, that in here they have a dance party that I missed. Bull and Bear, yet another bar. So you can see it's themed to where, you know, it's like a pub. This is called Solera. And this is just another way to get down. Again, I'm gonna be doing various videos of the floors. So again, this is I shouldn't say floor, deck, we're on a ship. Okay. Port and shopping desk. So here's the Invicta store. And one of the things I saw, oh my gosh, they had some beautiful watches. And there's some beautiful watches in here. One of the things that I wanted to get, I wish I can get, is the Marvel ones. It's pretty awesome. One of the things that we did is we went to Sorrento's. It had some pizza here. Here's what they call the collection. So again, it shows you we're here on the fifth deck. Now beyond here, those doors weren't open last time. There's the fourth deck and then the third deck. Oh, I like that shirt. We'll take you up on the elevator because on this side it's a little different. So as I said, this is the forward of the ship and we were all the way down there. So let's take a look at the Star Lounge. They have a library in here. I haven't been in here yet. Let's see if it's open. Nope, it's closed. So I believe this is where the they have a comedy club. So that was the forward of the ship that's looking towards the aft or the back of the ship. And this is the main thoroughfare where the restaurants are. There's the fourth floor, and like I said, there's the third floor all the way down to the bottom. And let's take a look at the tubes. They go all the way up to the 12th floor. All right, Blab Dads, here on the Freedom of the Seas, on the Royal Caribbean. If you like what you see here at Blab Dad, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification bell. Share this information so you too could come to visit your other destinations here on the Royal Caribbean. All right, everybody, to the next deck.